Today we are gonna fix Instagram not loading messages problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. First, we will check if Instagram is up to date. The reason we do this is that the problem we are experiencing might have been resolved with the latest update. We open the Play Store and if you need to update Instagram, we update it. We have updated Instagram. Now we can move on to the first solution. The first solution consists of 5 small steps. The first step is to toggle on data usage for Instagram. To do this, we open Settings. Then we scroll down and tap on Apps. After that, we click Manage Apps. Once we have done that, we tap Instagram in the search bar. To toggle on data usage, click on data usage and ensure that both Wi-Fi and mobile data are toggled on. We go back to the app info section and tap on battery saver. After that, we click on no restrictions. Finally, tap on storage and clear Instagram's data. After doing this, we open Instagram and log into our account. Once you have logged in, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to download an older version of Instagram. We do this because the problem we are experiencing might be due to the latest update. If the issue is caused by the recent update, downloading an older version should resolve the issue. Before downloading the older version, we remove the up-to-date Instagram from our device. To download the older version, we open our browser. Then, we type Instagram old version in the search bar and open the UpToDown's website. We scroll down and select the older version to download. In the description section, there will be a download link. From there, you can directly open the download page. We have downloaded Instagram. Now, let's install it. Instagram has been installed. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.